I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name. Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. I just want to present this fire outbreak in Bangladesh factory that just killed over 9 souls in Bangladesh. Bangladesh people need Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is shaking the 6 continents of the world before his second coming. That is why he allowed that fire outbreak to take place in Bangladesh. Bangladesh people need Jesus Christ, said the Spirit of God. Stop worshiping a dead God. Hindu is a dead God. He can never save you. But Jesus Christ can give you life eternal. That is why right now, Jesus Christ is shaking Bangladesh for his kingdom. He's shaking it from its foundation. That's why he allowed that fire outbreak to take place right now, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me in Bangladesh presenting this message, Jesus Christ has an unconditional love for you. The Bible says that for God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but shall have everlasting life. Jesus Christ wants to give you everlasting life, eternal life, the blessing that is bigger than money, cars, mansions, say the Spirit of God. So if you are in Bangladesh watching this broadcast I'm presenting right now, Jesus Christ wants to give you eternal life. That's why he allowed that fire outbreak in that factory to take place. That is why he allowed that havoc, that great damage to take place in that building. Say the Spirit of God. Just follow me to Mediciner's Prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sin unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name I pray. Amen.